I think it's time to have a little party.
Someone just say party.
We are celebrating the Grinch season and capping it off in style.
Tell them what you got planned, bunny lads.
What haven't I got planned?
Did you plan that? Because, wow, Michael.
Any track, any flavour.
Any track?
Did I stutter?
Nearly had me a little rascal.
They told me anything goes with the cars.
So it's a Jeet?
Unleashed.
I like that way more than winter party.
It's got a ring to it.
So, everyone's invited to Ajit Unleashed.
We can't do that, bro. That legal clearance is in there.
Everyone's invited to the Grid Winter Bash.
There we go. Got it right the second time, finally. Thank you.
The Grid Winter Bash. Only on Grid TV.
Boom.
Grid Winter Bash.
Come on.
Oh no! Who's left all those ramp things out on the track? Well, I guess there's only one thing for it. Airtime, baby!
Hey, as this is a party and all, why don't we have a bit of fun, eh? Show us something creative and I'll let you decide what you impress us with. Come on, I think you've hit them one too many times.
Come on.
suspension or something. It's like you kick-flipped the car. Either way, it impressed everyone here.
Well, some of our drivers seem to be taking this winter bash as an opportunity to surprise us all. I'm going to start a petition here. That's right, it's time attack. Probably. Each driver's ability to race tactically will be put to the test to secure the fastest lap and first place position. Let's go.
Right, I want us to have a proper crack at this. Let's aim to push past everyone we see. Get that speed up and we've got this.
Thank you.
teammate had a crash and lost position. Dust.
Welcome back, everyone, to another Time Attack event. Today, our drivers are going to be pushing themselves and putting their all into securing our fastest lap. It's a lucky day as the wheel is full speed.
Right, I'm going to see you speed. Use that boost to get some people out of your way. Let's get onto that clear track. Every driver you see.
left.
What an end to the penultimate race of this winter bash. I'm quite sad this one might be ending soon, but I'm sure the drivers will do their best to show us how we're back. I'll see you all at the place. The winter bash finale. We're going to heat up the track once again in Okutama.
All right. I know you've got this drift track down to a T now. To make today your best performance yet.
Thank you.
Let's win this. Winter bash. We've also gone through a lot of tyres, and I won't even mention the suspension damage from going over them ramps.
And that was our winter bash. Incredible performances and showmanship from all of our drivers these few races.
We should really get back our uniforms.
Just own it.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.